Hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath? You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Oh, man. This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this. Huh?
for this one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
And homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Here, let me do that.
From the other side.
Hurry up, all right, please. Let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Now what?
Nate? Oh! I might have been able to do that 30 years ago. going. What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Hey, something's happening!
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right. Just be careful.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. Wet. I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
There's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The river during flood season gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.